good for you now.
Can do what all by itself? Can it park itself? Plug itself into a charger? Change its own oil? Even if it could, an EV couldn't change its own oil because it's an EV. We're building them to not use oil. That's the entire point of them. This one does something pretty cool for you. It parks itself with you not having to steer. In between cars are parallel, perfect parking job. If you buy a Leaf or an Aria from us, you have an EV. The battery is the biggest, most important part of that car. How much worry-free time do we give you on that warranty for the battery? Is it 5 years, 60,000 miles? 8 years, 100,000 miles, or 20 years, 100,000 miles? Thank you.
infrastructure for the future.
Thank you.
hybrid, but that blue also comes with the engine hybrid.
Not really.
No,
just a hat.
Just a hat. I'm sorry, I'm a Yankee fan.
That's take
that.
First home game tomorrow.
Really? Yeah, I don't really follow. Yeah. All right, take care.
Enjoy.
Thanks. Does this car go to space?
Mm-hmm. I wish.
Looks like it.
Mm-hmm. Very much so.
Thank you.
York International Auto Show. My name is Jackie, and I'm a product specialist with Hyundai. Here at Hyundai, we have a vehicle for every segment of your lifestyle. From your first-time driver to a family of eight, we have a selection of vehicles equipped with the latest safety features and advanced technology to meet your needs. Here in New York, you're getting a first-hand look at our commitment to progress for humanity. Embody in a new 2020 Tucson and Santa Cruz for Venture Vehicle. Showcasing in a bolder, stronger stance, paired with conveniences, including standard wireless Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Over the air software and hardware updates that work, having a enhanced operating system and so much more.
Oh, picture here, sure.
Thank you.
Thank you.
check this out of. Yeah, the LM. did. I'm not going to.
Thank you.
Hey, man, how are you?
We got it, me too, because I watched novellas.
What's your max salary?
Yep.
Oh, 83?
83 without all the other soft money that's included as well. And our contract just went up 6%.
I remember when
so what's the max?
So those numbers are going to change going forward. When they come
we got 20 years or
25?
Oh, 25. Jersey got y'all beat, man.
Jersey's 20 years?
No, well, it's technically it's 30 years, but you could do 25 with 60%.
Well, how much?
60%.
At 30 years?
At 25 years.
So what's 30 years?
30 years is 65%.
65%, okay.
And their max out right now is 123. So
it's a little bit more cost. Jersey's a little bit, the cost of living's a little bit more, right?
The New York?
Well, we cover the whole state.
Right.
So you're talking up by Canada, Malone,
well,
mid-state, which is going to be Elmira. Cost of living is very low, much lower.
Well, but if you go further South Jersey, it's real cheap.
Yeah.
So,
all right.
I mean, if you live like Newark, you know, places like that.
Bergen County.
Right. It's expensive.
Yeah. I mean, we could take, if I take that, you know, what was it, 130?
123. With overtime, easily looking at 140.
Yeah. I mean, even if you take that salary here, like the NYPD gets, they all live upstate anyway. Most of those NYPD guys.
Right.
They all live in Orange County.
Right.
Rockland County. So.
Okay. Yeah. All right, man. Thank you.
Come on, take care.
All right.